Mario Bonilla, 18.1, West Coast, touch the bar, 50-pound dumbbell, class of 2 rower. Mike Drew.
Mike Drew, dude.
Go stand there, can't wait to tell where the bar is. That's good, just want to make sure.
So Mike, one of my tallies, on like the left hand side, like whatever time it is, I'm done with the round. Mark, you want to help me?
Yeah.
You can write down time, you can write down time splits. So try to figure out what my times are between the round, whatever. And let me know if I'm getting too slow or just my maintaining.
Good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Good. There's only a 3 second difference between your first and your second round. Doing good.
Get up there, Mario.
Good.
Going down. Keep it up. There you go. Pick it up.
Good.
Come on, pick it up, keep that table.
Good.
Pick it up. Good. Six.
7. 8. 9. And 10. Good.
Come on, pick it up. Faster, let's go. You got it, Mario.
Good.
There you go. Keep that pace. Faster.
Good.
Go, pick it up. Harder.
Job. Deep breaths, long strokes. Five, 7. 8. 9. 10. Good.
Steady breathing. Keep that pace. Pick it up.
Good job. Good.
You're doing good, Mario. Come on. Doing good, come on.
Good. 9 seconds.
You got it.
One.
Everything you got, Mario.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect.
Come on, pick it up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good.
Come on, get on that rower. You got time. Get it up.
Finish it and drop it on bar.
Everything you got. There you go. Keep it there. There you go.
That's time to jump on the bar.
Get on the bar.
One. That's how you win a workout. Woo!